I need to holler at you.
What's up?
So we finally got to, you know, holler at each other. Well, the thing is, when you threw drink on Eric, I thought it was completely disrespectful.
I already apologized to your husband twice.
Okay.
For the same thing.
Hi, unicorn sis.
Right here.
I just want to take it seriously, because now we joking around.
But I think so. Listen,
I'm not joking.
Not but listen,
if honestly, you apologizing.
No, I'm not. Watch my mouth for what? You know what? Out of respect for your husband.
Oh, you don't have
nope, bye.
You cannot. You can't do anything in my daughter.
I'm okay? Not for games.
I said out of respect for her husband, I'm done.
No, but you can talk
calmly. Out of respect. No, I can't talk calmly to her.
Because
I'm not going to keep apologizing.
Oh, you.
You're starting to beat for nothing. I'm so tired of apologizing for I've already apologized for.
You
mad because I this
all the time?
No, because why the we start new.
I'm tired of your apologies.
Hold it down for your wife.
I got you.
Hold it as you should. You.
I'm over it.